friends, how are you? And welcome to this week's recipe for Peruvian style chicharrones. I had actually promised this recipe to It's a Sophie Thing through Instagram, and don't think I forgot. So, two disclaimers. I made this recipe using a pancetta, pork pancetta. And also, I promise you I didn't burn it. It's just the pot looked a little bit, shall we say, golden at the bottom. But everyone in my family liked it, so I think it came out all right. Let's go see the recipe.
Cut the meat into medium pieces. Cover with salt. Boil in a large pot with water covering the meat. Add the spearmint. Let the water be consumed. Let it fry in the fat that is released from the meat. Serve in a bread bun with fried sweet potato and onion sauce.
Thanks for watching this video. I really hope you liked it. Don't forget to visit muchala.com for more on this post. And of course, subscribe for more videos like this. I hope I see you soon and have an excellent week. Bye.